are fought off. They soon learn that the fat old King Charles Spaniel next door can be safely and completely ignored. The nasty little terrier across the street, however, must be kept in a state of constant fear. Each and every time it shows its ugly, snarling face, it must be met by a formidable display of ruffled fur and large tail and a threatening hiss that can be heard